Yo, Steeler Nation, man. How y'all doing? How y'all doing it? I am officially back. I've been dealing with a sickness. Bro, I don't know if it was COVID. I don't know what it was. I really don't think it was COVID, though. But, bro, I've been sick the last 4-5 days, bro. Last time y'all seen me is the pregame against the Titans. That's the last time y'all seen me. I've been like, it's been bad, but starting to get better now. I still got a little cough or whatever, but I just wanted to come here and make a quick video and tell y'all I'm good, bro. I'm good. Y'all will be getting videos, you know. It's Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas to everybody out there. Y'all probably won't be getting a video tomorrow. I had clips and all that ready for the Titans game, but that drone was last Sunday, so it's no point even talking on it no more or showing y'all clips and all that. But obviously, we got a dub. Joe Hayden is a big piece to this team, bro. Joe Hayden came out there and balled. Had the game-saving tackle, so they wouldn't get the first down. Had a fumble recovery forced by Cam Sutton. You know, guys like Arthur Millett was out there forcing fumbles. Minka picked that up. What else happened? It was a lot going on. You know, guys like Taco Charlton was tipping the ball. Joe Sherbert caught the pick. TJ Watt set the franchise record for sacks. He now has 17. Big Ben moved in fifth place for all-time, passing yards, I think? Like, it was a great game, and it was a great W, a W that we definitely needed, because if we don't get that W, our season's over. But now, we're moving on to the Kansas City Chiefs. I'm going to give y'all that video. We play Sunday, 4:25. I'm going to give y'all the pregame video, probably sometime around that 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock slot, you know what I'm saying, where we're not playing. But hey, oh, and by the way, I lost in fantasy, y'all. I lost, man. First round. I was a first round exit. I worked all the way. I worked all this. I worked hard. That fantasy shit, man. That fantasy shit is really like my life now. But I worked hard and lost in the first round, bro. But we not on that. We play Chiefs 4:25 Sunday. Y'all gonna get the pregame Sunday as well. Tomorrow's Christmas. I'm gonna enjoy my Christmas. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, just wanted to let y'all know what's going on. I do feel better. So I hope everybody have a great Christmas. We got the dub over the Titans. Let's keep this winning going. Let's keep this winning alive. You know what I'm saying? We got to beat the Chiefs. Then we play the Browns. Then we play Ravens. We got to keep going strong, bro. Like I said, I had everything set up for that Titans game. I had clips and everything. But it's no point in doing it now. We're in a whole different week of football. So, hey, shit happens, man. I got sick. But I'm going to catch y'all, man, Sunday. I'm finally back. Let's ball, baby. Merry Christmas.